The search engine Google is showing this doodle in few countries for the Sandford Fleming's 190th birthday. Sir Sandford Fleming was a Canadian engineer and inventor, born and raised in Scotland. He emigrated to colonial Canada at the age of 18. He proposed worldwide standard time zones, designed Canada's first postage stamp, left a huge body of surveying and map making, engineered much of the Intercolonial Railway and the Canadian Pacific Railway, and was a founding member of the Royal Society of Canada and founder of Royal Canadian Institute, a science organization in Toronto. Historically, regions used solar time to set their own clocks. It worked well enough until trains came along and the need for standardized times arose, which brings us back to Fleming. Following his missed train, Fleming proposed a worldwide standard time at a meeting of the Royal Canadian Institute on February 8, 1879. He advocated for dividing the world into 24 time zones, beginning at the Greenwich Meridian and spaced at 15-degree intervals. His proposal gave way to the International Prime Meridian Conference, which convened in 1884 and was attended by 25 nations. It was here that Fleming's system of international standard time was adopted.